Back to the latest on the coronavirus in Connecticut. Today, the governor said hospitalizations have doubled in the past 2 weeks.
Yeah, not the news we want to hear, that's for sure. And the state continues to aggressively test, but we're also learning it's creating some delays. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Matthew Campbell is joining us live now. And Matthew, what are these delays looking like?
Well, Aaron and Mark, you know, we've been hearing that there are now wait lists at certain locations that can extend for days. So we wanted to ask the governor's team about this, and they do confirm it is happening. As people see the increase in cases, they're looking to get tested, and Connecticut is doing this in mass amounts. We do about 200,000 tests a week, which is in the top five in the nation per capita. Now, in some locations, staff can't keep up, and that's creating delays. So this is what the state is doing. They've added 30 new testing sites in the last 2 weeks. There are now over 200 testing sites in the state, and many are also increasing hours that will now include weekends. I know that the New Britain Clinic on Lafayette Street, they just went to 7 days a week. So we asked the governor's team where these delays were happening, and this was the response.
Bottleneck is really at sample collection. It's not in the laboratories. We have plenty of laboratory capacity. It's really getting people swabbed, getting those samples off the lab. So we're working to expand that even faster.
So because the issues are right there at the testing sites, the state is now increasing financial support and even sending in some National Guard members to help with the staffing. And there is a silver lining here because there are no delays at the labs. The results, they're still coming in a day or two. That's the latest live here at the Digital Desk. Matthew Campbell, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
Yeah, testing is so important. Matthew, thank you very much.